I think they want Pessimino to go off.
He's down the back, guys. He's down
the back. He is already off, right down at the end of the ground, away to the left. Play resumes, 27-12. Samoa still in. There is Naivo again, missing the kick three. Seemed to tip that one forward, but the referee hasn't called it. Nambuliwanga, enormous strength. The referee in perfect position to see this one. Is it able to be cleared for the try? Vudanga has it right there, almost against the paint. Flings it wide. Ryder will go in. Another one back. But still a long way to go, and the clock continues to tick. 27-17. This is the handiest kick he's had so far. And it's hooked away to the left. So he's not been so successful. We look at this one again, coming out along the back line, and there was a good man to give it to because he has a lot of speed, but he didn't need to go too much wider. 27-17. It means, though, two tries in 3 minutes, and Fiji are the winners. It's all on here.